Hello everyone, welcome back to the Gamer Emporium channel. It's Broheen and Spiced Wolf here to give you a little bit of a new, well, it's not really new, but another place where you can easily farm loot in Destiny.
Hi.
What level are we on again?
I think we've done this around like 8 or 9 times. No, but the level in question is actually the first moon mission that you get called the Dark Beyond. What you do is you go through the entire level until you get up to the point where the doors open, releasing the hive upon you. Basically then...
Yeah, the doors for the Temple of Crota, to be exact.
Yeah, the doors of the Temple of Crota. Basically then, after the doors have opened, you unleash your death lead on everything except for the Hallowed Knight or whatever knight is up there. And after you've killed everything that basically comes out of this door, redo it again and just get killed by everything. And then rinse and repeat. It's basically the major gist of it.
Yep, and we are doing this on level 9 difficulty, even though we're both light level 26 and 27. It still gets pretty nuts, as you saw right there. So basically, since they nerfed the treasure cave and took the respawn rates and dumped them down the toilet, since they dumped them down the toilet and flushed it about 5 times, this is pretty much the place where we've gotten the most loot in the shortest amount of time. There's that new treasure cave.
It's
not really a treasure cave. It's like a treasure door. It kind of blows. It's really far away, so you need scout rifles to really be good with it. Oh, good. Dan's here, and we're in the middle of a recording, so stay quiet, Dan, please. All right. Anyways. So this is...
Sorry, Dan.
I would say hi, Dan, but nobody can hear you. So, back to what we were saying. Level 9, the first mission on the moon, Temple of Crota. Well, that's not the mission, but when you get to the doors of the Temple of Crota, let them open, kill as much as you can, then die before the last hunter goes away, or the Hallowed Knight. I keep calling them hunters because of Halo, but the Hallowed Knight...
Yeah.
Until the last Hallowed Knight is up, and then let him kill you and rinse and repeat, and that's all there's to it.
Do not enter the door. Do not enter the door.
And we've been doing this for how long now? Maybe
15 minutes?
10 minutes or so? 15 minutes? That's probably about 15 minutes. So this is easy to do solo as well, so I would definitely recommend it if you're trying to get some loot.
Die.
I don't see much...
Die. Just die.
Just say die?
Yeah, just die.
What, did we kill the hunter?
I inadvertently threw a void grenade into his face, and he kind of ate it like a fucking cotton candy.
All right. So that's what you want to do there. So anyways, we're going to call the video here, and we're going to keep on farming for about the next hour or so.
Pretty much. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Thanks for joining in.
Oh, and don't forget, if you haven't already, like, subscribe, thumbs up, give us a comment. What do you think about Destiny's... new loot system implementations? What are your comments, concerns about the upcoming patch notices and stuff? Kind of give us a little rundown about what you guys think.
And go like our Facebook page.
Yeah, we've had that up for like, what, a couple weeks now? There's only like a couple people that go on that. We want to get you guys more. I was being nice.
Yeah, definitely. Right? I was gonna say, we only have one. And that's the guy who designed all our art on the YouTube channel.
Which we thank you again, my man. Really cool stuff.
Yes, so, all right, thanks for joining in, and we'll catch you next time.
Cheers, guys.